I can hardly believe it. Lately, well, today, people have been driving pretty decent around here, and so I have nothing to complain about. And no, I haven't taken my Xanax. Yet.